Hackett, 350 Arkansas, signs.
Donnie, well, you up there cruising and doing your thing on 80. Be careful out that way, real deal. You ready, 1-2-3, get down.
That Mobile, 350 Arkansas, that way.
Alright, 156. Alright, 156. Good morning, 156.
I'm not serving any ambulance. I just can catch the call there.
I'm looking back.
Go ahead, Mother Nation, no CA right. Screaming in his
phone. Oh, the new antenna just trying it out there. Hey, appreciate the radio check. You have to see the guy following down in the Carolinas.
Who that out there won that radio check? What was that all about? Who needing that radio check out there, break? Good Lord, and a quarter man. It just got busy in the doggone football hall of fame, but here's what happened. Busy in the Buckeye. Yeah, did I really just say Buckeye? I said it again. Audio man got down. Well, Lord have mercy. Hello over there in the Carolinas. Mr. 7-5, tip-top of the day to you, sir.
Hey, Roger 4, appreciate that there, audio man. Hang on, if you ain't blooming in here in the Carolinas, man, it sounded real good. Top of the morning to you. I hope you had a wonderful Happy Pappy Day there, Roger.
Well, it was a Father's Day. That's all I can tell you, big brother. It was a Father's Day. It is what it is. I hope you had a great Father's Day, big brother, without a doubt. Yeah, Potan.
Carolina, I'm gone. We'll see you. We had a wonderful day. Baby doll made sure of that. And I got me a little coffee mug. I don't know if you saw it on my page, man. I get a look at Worldwide 75. It's on my cup every morning. All right, man, I ain't gonna stand in your way. I hope you have a good DX day. Out of your man, your 75, back on the mail.
And Roger here, check this out there, 75, listen up.
Worldwide 75, it's on my cup every morning. All right, man, I ain't gonna stand in your way. I hope you have a good DX day.
Here you go, 75, you blowing smoke. I guaranteed told you, audio man, got down. Stalker.
Hey, I've been able to do a little DX on it, so anyway, take care. Audio man, and I appreciate that feedback. Yes, sir.
Yo, Jackie, man, you do the same, man, because you've been smoking on my radio for about an hour here. You've been, it's been the Yellow Jacket radio show in my receive, man. Sounding tough.
OTN Roger on that there, 75. Watch out, that duck fucking stalker, man. He's up early today. 875. Tip top of the day. I'm glad you had a good Father's Day, man. I'll be sure to check out that doggone mug over there on Facebook sometime or another. But that doggone Night Stalker, he's starting to walk in Canton, Ohio, ain't no doubt. All right, 75, take care. Night Stalker, if you got a small copy over there, tip top of the day. Audio Man is on the mail. Watch out, 75 trying to climb up on your back. But hey, Night Stalker, listen up. Check this out.
Clean up the yard, and I've already had my lunch. So I'm just trying to get some talk time. Audio Man, you're sounding good, my friend.
Watch out, that duck plugger, he's starting to hit them gears. He's starting to go to those switches over there. But, all right, Mr. Night Stalker, doggone good to hear you out there this morning or this afternoon as well, ain't no doubt. Oh, Audio Man, get on down. Hey, Roger V on that there, Mr. Three-Legged Dog. Yeah, tip-top of the day to you down there, big brother. Here, check this out. Sounding real good there, Mr. Three-Legged Dog, as you come up out of the doggone bam and cleaned up my duck-plucking receiver. Lord have mercy. Tip-top of the day to you, Mr. Three-Legged Dog, always good to hear you out around Canton, Ohio, no doubt in my mind.